For nearly 3 years, since early 2012, I've been leading a new effort to secure the federal investments to support local photonics manufacturing. As part of the efforts, I've been focused on a significant federal investment to create an integrated photonics institute for manufacturing. And this effort included bringing federal officials to Rochester, local photonics stakeholders to Washington, and a parade of action that we've taken with the administration to call for transformational investment in photonics manufacturing. And last October, as a result of all these efforts and the fact that we were so good at what we were doing, the Obama administration announced that it would make a $110 million investment in photonics, and the competition was launched. Just this week, we are proud to announce the Department of Defense has announced that the Rochester-led New York application has been selected as a finalist for the Federal Institute.
Thanks to Congresswoman's tireless effort and support from Governor Cuomo and other members of our congressional delegation, our efforts have paid off, and we're now a finalist in the area of establishing an integrated photonics institute for manufacturing innovation, and that's no small task. So this is where the real work begins in earnest, and it's going to involve academic and industry partnerships, and we believe we have a compelling case. And so the region's uniquely positioned to lead a winning consortium, and that will advance our technologies here and advance the capabilities here within the region for important domains such as national security, making us more globally competitive as well in the manufacturing base.
Integrated photonics manufacturing has the potential to revolutionize the carrying capacity of internet networks, to transmit more data at faster speeds, to enhance medical technology, to reduce the cost of sequencing of the human genome, which is important, and improved battlefield imaging and radar capabilities for national defense.
Our region has long had a storied history in optics and photonics, and it's home to one of the oldest hubs for photonics manufacturing in the United States. It's really about making sure that we remain the optics capital of the world, and that's what Rochester stands for.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.